almost died. It was almost a homicide that you caused, cause I was so traumatized. Felt like I was in for a long bus ride. I'd rather die than you not by my side. Can't count how many times I vomited, cried, go to my room, turn the radio on, and I'd talk with Bonnie and Clyde. No, Bonnie and Zod, you were Jekyll and Hyde. I felt like my whole relationship with you was a lie. It was you and I, why did I think it was mine to die? Cause if you could've took my life, you would've. It's like you put a knife through my chest and pushed it right through to the other side of my back and stuck a spike too. Should've put up more of a fight, but I couldn't at the time. No one could hurt me like you could've. Take you back now, what's a likelihood of that? White bitch chewing a 19-footer. Cause this morning I finally stood up, held my chin up finally, showed a sign of life in me. For the first time since you left and left me with nothing but shattered dreams and a life we could've had and we could've been. But I'm breaking out of this slump I'm in, pulling myself out of the dumps once again. I'm getting up once for all, fuck this shit. I'ma be late for the pity party, but you're never gonna beat me to the fucking punch again. Took it on the chin like a chance, it'll love me in with them jumpy ends. I'm done being your punching bag.